My name is Eddie Morse. I'm rector of IHC Delft, Institute for Education of Mid-Career Water Professionals, especially coming from the Global South. IHC Delft is also part of the UN family through UNESCO and partner of UN Water. Water is one of the major problems of today, and we are also very interested how we will be able to live in this world and share waters in the years to come when we are with 9 billion people. On the 24th of October, we will celebrate the birthday of the United Nations. The United Nations Charter was signed after the Second World War, when it was thought that the collaboration between all nations of the world was necessary to assure that we could live in peace, but also to eradicate hunger and to be able to overcome the different diseases that we were facing. At IHC Delft, we try to bring people together from all over the world to help them to train and become a good water professional. But also, we are looking for new innovations that may help to overcome these problems that we are facing, as well as looking at how to collaborate in the water sector to overcome transboundary issues. We hope that in the years to come, we can celebrate the United Nations birthday time and time again, but every time in a better world.